tonight. Protesters are calling that racial discrimination. We went through this for local 4 News at 6. The controversy centers on a Groves High School student who got caught up in the juvenile justice system.
The judge decided the teen, who is African-American, violated the probation by not completing online schoolwork and sent her to juvenile detention. Local 4 defender Sean Lay is live now with a look at the efforts to free race. Sean, tell us more.
That's the hashtag of a big protest held right here in the parking lot of the courts buildings here in Oakland County not long ago. We went right to the county executive here in Oakland County. He tells us that homework, he has learned, was not the only condition of probation for 15-year-old Grace. There were other factors involved in sending her back to juvenile court. Those factors are unknown right now. The bottom line, he wants her case reviewed and reviewed right away. It's a case that's causing major controversy tonight. Speaking up for Groves High School student named Grace, who can't be heard.
I know that if Grace was a 15-year-old white girl, then she would not be sitting in juvenile detention right now.
Sherry Crawley has teen daughters.
When I heard her story, those are my girl's story.
Her heart sank when she heard that Grace was in the juvenile justice system for fighting and stealing. And then she broke down when she heard that Oakland County Family Court presiding judge Mary Ellen Brennan sent Grace to juvenile detention for violating her probation by not doing her online schoolwork.
I dropped to my knees, and my daughters had to, they woke up hearing me cry.
The judge's decision causing a firestorm of controversy. Protesters gathering at Groves, then caravanning to the Oakland County Courts complex.
Governor Whitmer issued an executive order that specifically talked about not incarcerating children during this global pandemic. And this situation does exactly the opposite of that.
Oakland County Prosecutor Jessica Cooper telling us, quote, the controversy involves a family court judge's decision on a case she took jurisdiction on a while ago. Only she can change or modify the order. Oakland County Executive David Coulter is calling for Grace's case to be reviewed immediately and has this message for Grace.
You're a 15-year-old girl. You're a young girl. And I'm with your whole life ahead of you. And I want to make sure that you have every opportunity to succeed. And it's my responsibility and the county's opportunity to make sure that we're giving you the appropriate support and resources so that you can be successful in your life. And that's all any of us want.
Back here live in Oakland County, County Executive Coulter there saying Grace's case, he has learned, isn't up for review until September. He says that is simply not good enough. He has had a conversation with Judge Brennan. He says the judge is open to reviewing it. Of course, we've reached out to the judge several times to give her take on this. We have not yet heard back. We'll certainly let you know if she does speak out about this controversial case, guys.
Give us updates.